are hired.
What?
Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Anaconda.
I'm Joe Bob Lipsy.
Well, oh, I know all about you, dear. You just arrived from, I'm a Gemini. You have to help me here.
Texas.
Oh, I was going to say New Mexico.
I was in the Red Dirt Theater Festival in Rio Doso.
Well, of course you were, dear. You know, I worked there myself years ago. I think I'm safe in saying I was the funniest head to gabbler this side of Australia.
Just hearing you talk about it gives me goosebumps.
Well, of course it does, dear. Now, come out here after the thorn to start a new life after the thorns that have pricked you artistically.
Oh boy, have I been pricked.
Oh, I can see that. You know, you're grand.
Yes.
You deserve better.
I do.
And all you've ever needed was the budget to prove how brilliant you really are. It's always been your dream to see it happen here in Las Vegas.
Yes.
The new Broadway.
Yes.
The Broadway without an intermission.
Yes.
Where you will rule because you are so brilliant and talented and broke.
How did you know?
I saw you stuffing bacon in your briefs. You don't do that if you're carrying your gold card. So, now, what do you have in mind for your premiere production? Something outrageous, something mindless and da-da?
Yes.
Oh, and all you need is a cast and some showgirls.
And I travel with two showgirls who are out of work and can be bossed around.
Oh, you know, it's a shame they're not female impersonators. You can get them to work for lip gloss as long as the lighting's right.
These two will pass for impersonators.
You are a genius. Female impersonators who are real female. Ah!